Hey YouTube, Chris here. Request for another feeding video that was not flake food or pellets in nature. So I'm gonna go with bloodworms this time. These guys love bloodworms. I got some frozen bloodworms here. Got one in my hand. And we're gonna see what these guys do. They all look like they know what's going on. Here we go. These guys love eating their bloodworms. Even these Auratus that are like, see these guys, these purple colored African cichlids on the side, those are Auratus. They're normally quite aggressive with these tiger barbs. They know they really can't pick on one single tiger barb, so they all coincide just fine, or coexist. And even the convicts and that, I mean, everybody in here is pretty much aggressive and know what they can and can't get away with the other guys in the family here. That's why these guys could all live together. And that thing is gone. Let's see here, maybe I can do another one here real quick. Here we go. Okay, you guys ready? Yeah, I know you're ready. Look at him, look at this guy. See if I can get him to come up to the water here. It's kind of cool feeding fish, your own fish like this. How they trust you so much where they can come up to the water, the top of the water here, and actually eat from your hand. I always thought that was cool when I watched other people's videos doing it. They love them some bloodworms. All right, guys, that's it. That's all we're gonna do for now. I might do a nightcrawler video, but that won't be attached to this video. So without further ado, I'm gonna go ahead and end this and say thanks for watching. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Any comments, pop them below. If you have any requests, pop them below. I'll see if I can do them. Thanks for watching, guys.